team should win, really, because you're incredible.
Everyone's so different.
To the grand final.
I want both of my acts in that grand finale. So bring it, Australia.
Sat there and commanded the song a little.
That's how you end a number, you need a button.
I think the nerves got to me a bit this time.
I don't think it's cheesy at all.
At least no one hated it this time.
Let's shake that off.
Yeah.
Don't put so much pressure on yourself. You're capable of all this stuff. Yeah. This is what you do.
It was not a curveball at all. It was a safe way of giving this song more of a pop feel.
The reason why it didn't feel like a curveball is because he can do anything.
Hopefully, that performance and my next performance gets me to the grand final. At the end, I was like...
That's right. That's right. Bring that same attitude to the next song.
Yeah, okay.
You do not make it to that grand final. It is an absolute
best moment of my entire life.
That's a winner's performance right there. That's your moment.
I don't think you have to be so dramatic and so theatrical in the way you perform.
Some of my favorite international pop stars are theatrical. That's what makes them stars. They don't stand and sing.
That's not what I'm saying.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Beyoncé wouldn't be Beyoncé if she weren't dramatic and theatrical.
It was so cool just like flying around the stage.
That's the way to leave them tonight.
Yeah, I'm really happy.
Yeah.
Nice to see you all. You guys played dual roles last night, both as allies and hard taskmasters.
Very wise.
Now, Adam, thank you, Guy. Adam, last night, Guy thought that Amalia was too theatrical. Do you agree with him, or do you see his point there?
Well, I mean, look, I mean, it's a valid opinion, you know? I mean, some people have preferences with their music. I just think there is room for theatrical stars in the music world. We have a lot of them. I mean, what makes Beyoncé an icon? You know, it's her drama, it's her theatrics, and her voice. I mean, we have a lot of people like that that we all look up to. So I think, why not? That's who she is. That's how she came to us, as a very theatrical performer, and I'm just trying to frame it.
That fit tonight?
I mean, something happened there, and we did not plan this, I swear.
No.
She walked out, and I went, wah! You know, curveballs last night, blue balls tonight. Hey!
There you go. Can't stop you when we're on live TV.
He just said that.
He did, he said it. We saw a big comeback. It's the X Factor Live Decider, and for one of your acts, the final bell tolls tonight. The Unders, Isaiah Firebrace and Amalia. That means that both of Adam's contestants are safe and guaranteed a place in next week's grand final. And out of Davey, Beats and Vlad are only with you, which act do you think has done enough to earn themselves a place in the grand final?
This was not an easy decision. I think both of you have grown so much. Mel's done an amazing job at polishing you up and making you feel like pop stars. I just have to trust my gut on this one. And the act that I'm sending through to the grand final. It's Vlado.
Isaiah and Adam will be at the Moama Bowling Club. Adam and Amalia will be at the Cranbourne Park Shopping Center. Mel,